Flutters when I drive and hide and shudder. Go me folks on me. made up the whole thing in my head.
What? Made it up?
Dashboard and all.
Oh, you get off the plane. Anna, you make him get off the plane. Tell him big lies. Make him think I'm actually home. Oh. Oh.
We ain't getting up a few hurdles to hand against no lie, I know, but. Besides, don't you wish they were such a rig, though? Then, you can go to the play party and dance a hoe down till morning. Then when he was all wore out, I'd lift onto the Surrey, and then I'd jump right alongside you, and then we'd point the horses home. I could just picture the whole thing.
I can see the stars get blurry when we ride back home in the Surrey.
Exactly called Karen on, but I sure did see some things I
I got to Kansas City on a Friday. By Saturday, I learned a thing or two.
Most of the time. Why, Della, don't know a plow from a thrash in the shame.
make you ball. You and me's got to date tonight, and if you pack a great lunch, I may be beat for it.
Ha! How we going, Curly? In that rig you made up? Why, I'll rattle straddle of them lights so we can like lightning bugs.
Now that ain't no made up rig, Annella. I hired over to Claremore.
Lion, you damn!
Show deep. Curly on two. When I come for you tonight, make sure you got your beauty spot fastened on your robin. It won't fall off. After life's my turn.
Thank you.
asked her?
Not directly. But what he said this morning, we were riding in his buggy, that he wanted for me to drive like that with him to the end of the world. Well, if we only drove as far as Contusi, that'd take your son down, wouldn't it? And then we'd have to be somewhere all night together. And being all night together means he was a wreck, doesn't it?
Not to a peddler, don't.
Thank you.
meet you, Hat. Don't mind the way I talk. It's all right.
Home to marry her.
Marry her? On purpose?
Why, sure.
No sense of a thing.
Oh, it's a wonderful thing to be married.
Allie!
I have a brother in Persia. He got 6 wives.
6 wives all at once?
Why, sure. Out of way.
Lazy.
Do them in them countries.
Well, not all the time. I got another brother in Persia that only got 1 wife. But he's a bachelor.
Well, William.
You know what I won the first prize at the fair? $50.
That's good. $50?
Why, sure. You know what that means. That means we get to get married.
That's right, it does.
You know what I've done with it? Spent it all on presents for you.
But if you spend it, you ain't got the cash.
What I got is worth more than cash. You see, the fella who sold it to me told me so.
But well,
stop saying, my will! Gosh, little Wendy, when do I get a little kiss? All the times in the fairgrounds when I was chasing steers, I'd rope one over the hook and pull it down sharp and you'd land on this little rope and... Well, then I think of you.
Oh, don't start talking burning, Will.
And a lot of beautiful gals in Kansas City didn't give one a look.
How could you see him if you didn't give a look?
I mean, I didn't look the loving at him. But I can look at you.
Oh, Will, don't look that way. I can't stand it.
Ain't gonna stop looking like this till I get a little old kiss.
Oh, what's a little old kiss?
Well, not less than comes from you.
You do talk pretty. No, I'm not.
What you gonna do when a fella gets flirty and starts to talk flirty? What you gonna do? Can't you see my heart palpitates and I'm open, oh, wait for a song.
Thank you.
me, Mama.
Oh, Allie, ain't it wonderful? Pa making up our minds for us, and he won't change neither. Pa, once he says you can have me, yeah, you got me.
Oh, yeah, I know I got you.
This is Allie Hackham, the peddler's bride. Oh, wait till I tell the girl.
Oh, well then I guess it's best we ain't going together. We don't want people talking about us.
my girls want to go to Mars.
Curly?
What?
Everybody, never been. Only he never let on, so
nobody ever noted.
Poor John is dead. Poor John Bryan's dead. All gather round his coffin for vials around.
One of them long knives? What would you want with one of them?
Kill us
a real thing called the little window. It's a thing you put up to your eye and see pictures through, but that ain't it. Not quite. See, it's got a little jitter onto it, and when you push it, a sharp blade springs out.
On a spring?
Yeah. So you go up to another fellow and say, hey, look, and when he's looking, bang! Right in the chest.
Oh, fine joke to play on a friend. I don't carry anything like that. Too dangerous. But I would like to show you my new stock of postcards.
I don't want any of those things. I want a real woman.
A real woman? What would you do with a real woman? I'm having a lot of trouble right now just because of one. But look at yourself. You're free to come and go as you please. You've got a cozy place. No one to bother you. And look at these postcards. They do not talk back to you.
I'm tired of all those pictures.
Well, then throw them out and get some new ones. With a real woman, you just get tireder and tireder.
I made up my mind.
Well, do you know a woman by the name of Ado Eddy?
I don't want her.
Well, neither do I, but I got her.
Stupid old man. I don't want anything for no peddler's bag. I want a real woman. That fella was right. What am I doing in here? Crawling and festering. What am I doing in the smokehouse?
Yeah.
something to talk about. Well, Mr. Hackam, I hear you got yourself engaged to Wade Owen.
Well,
nothing. I don't know what to call you. You ain't hurt enough for a skunk. You ain't skin enough for a snake. You're too little to be a man and too big to be a mouse. Why, I reckon you're a rat.
That's logical.
Answer one question, Allie. Do you really love her?
Well,
and would you spend every cent you had on her like I did? You see this case right here? Full of presents for Annie. Cost me $50. All I had in the world.
Now, if you had $50...
Then I'd have 80 Annie and you'd lose her.
I'd lose her? Let's see what you got in the sack.
What would you want with them?
Well, I'm a peddler. I buy and sell stuff. Give you a lot for them. Maybe as much as a lot. But a beautiful water bag looks French. Must have cost plenty. I'll give you $8 for it.
Oh, $8? That wouldn't be honest. I've only paid $8.50.
Well, I said I'd give you $8, and I will. Hey, is this a Tracker Jake?
Oh, take your hands off that.
That was for our wedding night.
It don't fit you so good. I'll give you $22 for it. Well, $22.50, and not a cent more.
But that's...
I'm not going higher than $22.50. Hey, this is an ankle garter.
That was for her to wear.
Well, I did not hardly think that was for you. Give you $15 for him. Let's see. 22 and... $45.50.
$45.50? Say, that's almost... Want to buy some more?
Well, I might.
You ever see one of these?
What possessed you to buy that? Got it in for somebody?
Well, what do you mean?
It's just funny pictures.
Is that all you think it is? Well, it's more than that.
Oh, it was on the other side of the house, Lori. How much did you get it for this thing?
Well, I do not like to handle things like that. It's too dangerous. Guess you do not know what it really is.
Sure I do. It's just a girl in pink tights.
And you too, see, Lori?
Oh, just went on the other side of the house, Judd.
Oh, Judd, here's one of them things you was looking for, the small wonder.
How much?
$3.50.
How the...
$3.50 from Judd, $45.50 from you. Say, that makes $50, don't it?
Stupid pig. $1 short.
Darn it! I must have figured wrong. How much do you give me for the rest of the stuff?
$1.
Done! You know what that means, don't you? That means I'm going to take it away from you.
Oh, you wouldn't do a thing like that to me, would you?
Oh, I wouldn't. Maybe with her pa here is who I got that money from. Maybe he'll change his mind on who's smart and who's dumb.
Say, young fellow, you certainly buncoed me.
Now, here's the last of you hammers. Who's they are and got the lighting.
Oh, that was not what next to Glory.
Well, that's the end of that, sacred. Now, what do I hear for Annie's hammer?
2 bits, 4 bits.
Who says six? You, Slim? Oh, I ain't nobody hungry no more. What about you, Paddleman? 6 bits?
Nah. 6 bits.
Well, 6 bits ain't enough for lunch like Annie can make. Let's hear a dollar. What about you, Slim? You won her last year.
Yeah, that's right, I did. Hey, Annie still got that same sweet potato pie you made last year.
Sure do.
Same old sweet potato pie, Slim. What do you say?
I say give me a 3-day bellyache.
Where's your money?
takes my daughter's hand.
That's not fair.
Going for $50. Going
$51.
Wait a minute. If I don't bid anymore, that means I get to keep my $50, don't it?
Darn hand.
Then I still got $50.
Yeah, going, going, going. And
$51.
3-day bellyache.
Now, here's my niece's hamper. I took a peek inside a little earlier on, and I must say it looks mighty tasty. What do I hear, Sam?
2 bits. 4 bits.
Oh, six, six.
Here, yes, dollar. Slim?
Wow, no one like it. Let's hear two.
$1.25. $1.50. $2.50.
$3.
And 2 bits.
Can't beat your clothes, it ain't worth nothing. Can't beat
Sure did.
lucky fellow. I wish it was me she was marrying and not you.
Doesn't seem to make a bit of difference, does it?
Well, see you later.
Allie, Allie!
Oh, Andy, now that Allie's gone, you're not going to look at another man ever again, are you?
Of course not. Never look at nobody unless he's with me.
Well, then I'm never going to leave your side.
Even if you don't. Even if you never go away on a trip or anything. Can't you at least once in a while give me one of them Persian goodbyes?
Persian goodbye, why? Well, that's nothing compared to an Oklahoma hello. Hello, Annie.
Hey, Andrew, why ain't you back to the bar getting drunk
to protest.
Shut your trap. 1 minute. Shut your trap. We can give this boy a fair trial without locking him up on his wedding night. Now, here's the long and short end of it. What's your plea?
It means why'd you do it?
Well, he's been bugging over and I always say
just that. Just a minute. Don't let your tongue wobble around in your mouth like that. Listen to my question. What happened tonight to me?
Well, he was bugging Lord, and furthermore.
Never mind the furthermore. Please don't think.
I seen it.
You seen it?
I sure feel funny about this.
Well, you'll sure feel funny when I tell your wife you carried on with another woman.
I ain't carried on with no other woman.
Maybe not. But they'll sure feel funny when I tell his wife that it is.
Shut up and be a man of mine! Quickly, look for you!
stay.
Thank you.
videotape it.